My name is Owen. Norman.
And I'm Ashley Rose. Today we're going to explain to you about how the planetary gear set works.
The basics of the planetary gear set: sun gear, planet carrier, planet gears, ring gear. Sun gear is normally the driver, and to get the planetary action, the ring gear is held and your planet gears are forced to walk around the ring, inside the ring gear, because the ring gear is held stationary. I don't know if you can see the planet gears in there walking around. Three gears you can get out of it: reverse, you can get one forwards gear, and normally there's a band holding the ring gear, and to get the second one, both the ring gear and the carrier are held stationary, so it all turns as one.
The advantages of planetary gears is that you can get more than one gear held. Another advantage is that is load. More planets you have, more load you can put through it. Hello guys, this is the gearbox that we pulled apart yesterday. The type of planetary gears that we have in this gearbox is a revving yacht. As you can see that inside of here, that we have smaller cogs, and then you've got the bigger one, and that's called a revving yacht planetary gear settings. This is a center out of a trans box, 4-speed. As you can see, the planetary gears that's here. That's the input, this is the output. Put the ring gear over there. Inside of here we've got some clutches going here. Put this inside back in. To get some gears out of this, you got an arm full reverse. Bands go around this here, is my hand, and then it just twists, twisting motion, which that goes into reverse. So if you turn both of these, you turn that, and that turns opposite to what these do. And to get drive is that everything is held, you turn drive, and everything will just turn. So everything is pretty much locked up.